Maybe the producers of James Bond films are shaken and stirred. An early version of the screenplay for the new movie Spectre is among the material stolen in that massive cyber attack on Sony Pictures Entertainment. Eon Productions says it is concerned that third parties who received the screenplay might try to publish it. You think? There has been speculation that North Korea is behind the cyber attack. It's in retaliation for the upcoming comedy, The Interview, which depicts the assassination attempt on a North Korean leader, Kim Jong-un.